We are group 7 from 2U. We are group 7 from 2U. We are group 7 from 2U.
Now we're gonna freeze.
We are group 7 from 2U. Now we're gonna present experiment named
Moving Water.
We are group 7 from 2U, and now we're gonna present an experiment called Moving Water. After 1 day, we observed the result again. We found out almost all the water is going into the boat. This is the end of our presentation.
Bye!
This is the end of our presentation. It is because the water is small joints of the fiber of the kitchen towel slowly moving from the cup into the bowl to the way such a move called a capillary phenomenon. It is because the water is small joints along the fiber of the kitchen towel.